Why any joy?
Down, corner, why any joy? Blah, blah, blah. When or what?
Come on,
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on Seguro.
Yami, Gilamanas. Felix.
Allez,
Come on. Siamo, Get on me! Quero um bom vinho. Não, mais de um aqui. O que é?
Oh!
Me dá a pinga aqui.
Vai aqui. Ano quanto é esse?
Charlie, this is 1946.
Yeah, Boss, who do you want to win? I will also come out.
Rashid!
I'm going to go to the hospital. Ami. one.
Hey, hey.
Hey! Hey! When you're born! When you're born! When you're born!
He'll be leaving. I'll be here with, working with the coaches around to see how best we can move up. So I'll leave the rest to him to just voice out.
Well done, guys. All the way from the teams that played the first game to the teams that played the last game. Well done. Yeah, we've seen some very good football. First team, the two teams that played. We saw some good football, good passing, good movements. We've picked out some good names too, and we will pick out your footage and share it with the many agents. They are not one agent. We are dealing with many agents. So we will front the names of the players who stood out. The ones who stood out, we've written details here about you. We are going to submit your reports. And Coach Godwin will personally look for you.
My interest is that you get their numbers, their phone numbers.
Okay, with this, we'll give the names to the coordinator over here,
yes,
which is Mr. Ofosu. So your numbers will be given, Ofosu will give your numbers to me.
Yes.
On Monday, he'll be leaving on Monday. But before leaving, all the players that we picked over here, we have a video call with the bigger agent in the
yes,
US.
Yes.
We assemble all the players that we picked since Friday that we start scouting. We're having a video chat with our superior in Europe. He's in US. He's in US. So we have a video chat with him, then we take it up from there. And then trust me, we are going to have a contract with you guys. If a player here and we pick you over here, don't be silly. I'm serious. I don't want to waste my time coming here, coming to set my eyes on you, we pick you, we play a double game. It will disturb you. We are a serious organization. We have a serious contract with you. We have the forms here right away. Because we don't have time, we'll go because we need to see you and your managers, a close-up deal. They forward you to Europe, then we take it out from there. It's not a one-day job. It's not a one-day job at all. Okay? So like you did said, we will get to Mr. Joe, take your contact details. On Monday, those selected over here, please try. I over here will not give you money to transport yourself to Accra. We'll meet all of you, those big picked over here, we'll meet you in Accra and do some get together. The superior will have a chat with you. What he have for you over there. In our platform, the agents are eager to see the qualities that we got out from this project. They are eager, seriously. They're eager, rushing to have a first-hand information about the type of quality we got over here. And we are also anxious to really deliver the qualities we have over here and show it up to them. And also, we know by this platform, you are not going to disgrace us when we get there. Because you need to work hard. Because you go there and you thought maybe you got the platform and went to sleep without training, no discipline, not listening to your coaches over there and so on and so forth, then our job is worthless. Not you are worthless, but we, our job is worthless. But first thing is discipline. The second thing is what? Hard working. That's all. When you're hard working, you make our job, you make our job very good. People look for us. Which organization got this player to this team? They will change us. But if you're a player and you give me the platform, you go and sleep. You disgrace us. Okay? So it should go on with these thoughts.
Okay, so my interest and my desire is that when some of you manage to get a good contract, it is also good for our coach here. He's doing a good job. So I've given him my word. If some of you get good contracts, he's not going to come out empty-handed. We have arranged him to pocket something also. So when you get this good contract, you work so hard, because when you deliver and you perform so well, you open a door for another one who we shall come and meet. So like you have said, we want you to work so hard. We want you to go there and give it your best, because you open doors for other young people. Even our brothers here who spend most time with you, they will pocket something whenever someone goes, whenever someone succeeds, they will pocket something. So my wish is that you work hard and then discipline. If you
you sign with us, we will not just connect you to the club and stop. We will brief you on how you should conduct yourself, how you should carry yourself, what the European standards are expecting of you. We will brief you on everything so that when you land there, you're not caught off guard. You're not making the, you're not taking the wrong path from what is expected of you. So when you sign with us, we guarantee you one thing, you will know what to do when you land there. You will know what is expected when you land there. So I'm very impressed with the whole two games that we have watched. From the first game to the second game, we saw very good players. So we've picked players from both games that we are playing. They will communicate to you who has made the grade. So expect a communication from them. But thank you so much for making it. And moving forward, continue working hard. But even if you've not come out from this, as your name has been picked, there is always next time. There is always a second chance. When you keep working hard, you can still go through, even if your name has not been picked. It doesn't mean you're not a good player. You're still a good player because of your hard work. It is hard work that makes you a good player. If your name has not been picked, don't give up. There's still next time. Keep working hard. All of you can still make it. Well done, guys.
Let me ship this information to you guys. It's a big project. We have a camera which is coming. And that camera recruits a certain players that are not ready for market. But they are ready that we should work on them, or they themselves who work on their performance and strive out, who will come out over here with the camera. If you have a match, my big man over here will inform me. We'll give the names. Those who thought they don't have the chance to, move up now, we are going to watch them. I'll bring the camera the very day that a match will be played and be being featured. They are watching over there. The camera will stream
straight
the video
them.
Straight over them. There. And it's not only one person who will be watching. About 100 and something or 1,000 scouts will be watching whilst you are playing. Perchance, maybe the information might come that this guy, not one person will be watching. If we set the camera over here, one over there, your movement and everything, it will capture it.
Exactly.
And it's going to stream all over there. I need not to even send any report anymore because they've already seen it already. Okay? So, like it is said, if you are not picked today, it doesn't mean it's NCA. We'll still continue with you. It's only that you need to work hard. Your work on your control, your decision making, everything that bothers in the game, that will make you a good player. You just have to work on it. Exactly.
Vincent, don't mess up. Audio Jungle.